they come!
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
don't know about this, Jarl. It's risky letting a stranger wander about Havarl. You know the dangers.
I offered to accompany him, but he doesn't want my help.
This is them, the ones from the other galaxy.
Yes. Ryder, Kieran Dalles, lead scientist at Darpalev.
I am honored to meet you as a representative of the Andromeda Initiative.
Are all their people this formal?
I don't think so. Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
Are they still alive?
Vitals remain steady and neural patterns resemble those exhibited in deep sleep. We subjected them to various stimuli, injections of Kachari, nothing worked.
Let Ryder try. He's worked the Remnant tech inside a vault. Or, so he says.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again.
Are you sure you don't want me to come with you? I don't think it's wise for you to be in Angaran territory without an Angaran escort. I know Havarl. That, and you're already in danger of being shot on sight by Rokar.
Jaws right, Ryder.
Relax, Mom. I know how to handle myself.
Mom? If I can't go with you, we should keep in contact on comms.
Tell me more about Havarl.
Our histories point to Havarl being the homeworld of the Angara. We built a civilization here, and then spread throughout the cluster. Then the Scourge came and destroyed it all. It took time, but we recovered.
You said something about Angaran fanatics here?
Yes. Havarl is home to the Rokar. They are hardliners. The Ket invasion has made them hostile to all aliens. Be prepared to defend yourself.
I have to go. We'll speak again later.
Of course. I'll be here.
I heard the advisory that you'd be out here. It didn't prepare me to meet you.
The name's Ryder. I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
They say you want to help us. I wonder what you're prepared to do.
If it gets me on your good side, I'm in.
That's reassuring, assuming you mean well. My name is Rochelle Veer. I'm an archaeastronomer. I study our ancient cultural records for stellar phenomena. I piece together lost knowledge of ages past.
My goal is to find undiscovered colonies we lost contact with, potential allies against the Ket.
You think there might be N'Gara worlds you don't know about?
That's what I was trying to learn. Then this happened. I was away when the disaster struck. I thought my home was destroyed, and all my research with it, but I just learned part of the building survived. I'm trying to recover my research data, but the wildlife won't let me near my old home.
These house guests, I assume they're of the hungry variety?
The structure has become a breeding ground for insects and predators, too many to face alone.
Your work is too important to lose. Let's get it back.
I'll provide my home's location. Just recover my research materials from the computer. I'll remain in contact with you by comm. Thank you for this.
Emergency support for cat attacks. All of them.
What?
Is everything all right? You seem distressed.
Oh, would you like a reward for that astute observation? You're that alien visitor that came to Aya asking about our vault.
You've heard of me.
Who hasn't? When strange new species turn up, reports spread fast. After the Ket, you can't be too careful. Luge Anson, historian with the Repository of History, Aya. Listen, if there's nothing you need, could you go away? I'm busy trying to get transport off this cursed planet.
Why did you come here from Aya?
Kieran's team found some remnant relics while digging around the old ruins. I was sent to collect them for the repository. It shouldn't have taken more than a day. But things never go according to schedule, do they?
You don't seem to like Havarl very much.
Havarl's other regions suit me just fine. But here? Oh no. I don't do well in this fierce wilderness. You think these shelters keep you safe? They don't. Woke up this morning and found a thorny vine wormed its way into my bunk. I'm stranded here because a branch pierced my shuttle's power core.
You mentioned remnant ruins. Are there lots of remnant here?
Yes. If you've been out in the jungle, you might have seen some of it. We think the ruins were part of a vast remnant complex. We've seen evidence of hallways that wound through the area, both above and below the ground. Generations ago, our people took shelter in what we found here. That's how Polev was established.
Were there no hostile remnant machines?
None, according to the histories. We found artifacts, of course. Bits of things that we could study. But they say it was like moving into an empty home.
I won't bother you further.
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're out there. Vicious things.
Pathfinder, this is Rochelle V. You're approaching the remains of my home.
I've detected multiple life forms in the area. Their movements appear agitated.
I think we stirred up a nest.
Pathfinder, the computer system appears to be damaged.
Let's see if we can recover anything from it.
Pathfinder, the computer's data core is damaged beyond repair.
Rochelle, it's Ryder. We're inside your old home, but your research data didn't survive.
All your effort and risk for nothing. I'm sorry.
I can't imagine what you're feeling right now.
Shouldn't have let myself hope.
You didn't have backups?
Of course, but they went down with the city's network memory center. That site is now buried underground. Even if you could find an access point on the surface, the odds of recovering anything are remote.
All I heard is there's a chance. Let's go for it.
That didn't fully translate, but I know optimism when I hear it. I can point you in the general direction of where the network memory center used to be. You'll have to hunt for an exposed network node. I'll stand by. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. I've detected...
Don't know what caused that fire, but let's be careful.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Don't stay here, visitor. It's not safe, and I can't be responsible for you. You should have warned me you were coming.
What are you doing here?
Making sure the fires don't get worse. I'm a surveyor, an engineer from the station. I need to divert fuel from the pipes buried here. That will cut off the flames eventually.
What caused these fires? Is there an emergency?
This Dar used to be a much larger settlement. Wildlife overtook it. Destroyed above and below. Plant roots ruptured an underground fuel pipeline. A stray spark lit these fires.
I'll get going. Be careful.
You too, Ishari. That went well.
Network connection is established.
I'm logging in. Searching. I found them. Research files downloading. And done. You did it.
We did it. Go team.
If we recovered this data, we may be able to access everything lost in the disaster. I'll alert my colleagues. You've accomplished something amazing, Pathfinder.
use of the Moshi?
I'm afraid not, Kiran. Would
need something?
Jarl said you worked for the Moshi?
Not I, but many of the team that was sent to the Monolith are her students. If we can't save her people, I don't think I could ever face her again.
Tell me more about the stasis that's taken out your team.
We don't know what started it, and it's the first time any of us have heard of something like this happening. The team sent out there studied monoliths before. At least half of them worked with Moshi Sefer. They were just doing their job when the stasis hit. Now it's like they're frozen in time. Nothing will wake them. Stimulants, loud noises. They show no reaction to sensation or pain.
I should get going.
Be careful.
Thank you. Nice work.
Don't consume anything you see. Not in this area.
Okay.
frag on the way. Ah!